In this video, I'm going to be doing a MBTA train run from Boston to Providence. So let's get the doors open then. And we're going to make sure the cab is set up so we can drive this thing. Turn it to lead or dead, because it's this locomotive in the lead, cut a valve in. And we'll turn the headlights to dim for now until we're ready to go. Actually, the step lights don't need to be on, just the gauge lights need to be on. And let's take a look at the outside of our train. So well, obviously in this one we just got the single decker coaches, a good old fashioned single decker MBTA train heading to Providence. How many cars we got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6 if you include the locomotive. And now let's lock the doors. There go the doors. Go. And here we go. And welcome aboard your 1025 MBTA train to Providence. Making all stops to Providence. I believe this is an all-stop train. So our first stop will be Boston Back Bay Station. Very nice day in Boston today. Something I should have done is I should have went to the back of the... Actually, let's see if I can do that now. Here's the lovely city of Boston. They did a very good job. I think they did a pretty good job with that. You can see the Boston skyline in the background and our train leaving the city of Boston. You know what, if I could just do this, and I could flip the switch through the window. Oh, come on, I can't do that. Okay, I guess when we get to the next station, we'll have to go to the back of the train and turn on the marker lights, because technically we're supposed to have the marker lights on in the back, so the train shows red lights. obviously this train is a lot slower compared to some of the passenger services we've been doing on this channel. By the way, in a future video, we will be doing the Amtrak regional service, because I know I've already done a couple videos of the Acela Express, so we'll do some videos in the future of the Amtrak regional. Speed up now. We can do 30. We can now do 30. We are pulling into Boston Back Bay Station, Boston Back Bay. Attention passengers, please, gonna have to be a little bit patient as we adjust the train to the correct stopping position. Ruggies will be our next station stop. Ruggies. Better not go too fast here. Why do I keep forgetting that if you're just coming out, just turning the corner out of Boston South Station, you can only do 30. Now we can do 60. Now it's saying we can go a little faster. We are arriving at Ruggie's. If we can make the stop on time, that is. So I guess, I don't think, does this train, this train doesn't usually stop at Ruggie's, does it? So yeah, I guess we're, I don't think I've ever stopped in this station before. So yeah, I guess this is my first time stopping here at Ruggie's. So this is, so I guess because, this is an all-stop train that makes all stops. Providence, on time, yay. At least that's what the screen... Luckily, the screen is showing that it's on time. Our next stop will be Hyde Park Station. This train does not stop at Forest Hills. I wonder why not. I wonder why this train doesn't stop at Forest Hills if it's along the way anyway. Oh well. Are we going to be limited to 45 the whole time? Is this one of those slow routes where you can only do 45 the whole entire route? I hope not. Oh, come on. Oh, it says you can... Okay, hopefully the speed limit... It seems like the speed limit will eventually speed up. That must have been why we were going slower. That must have been why we were only allowed to do 45, because we had to switch track. Because we had to switch tracks. Not sure why we're not stopping at this station as well, but okay. That must be a station for another line. And we gotta slow down to 45 again. At least that's what they're telling us. Here we are, just coasting along. Let's see how we did at stopping. Looks like we did pretty good. We got the... got the front car where it's supposed to be, so the wheelchairs and that can get on from the high platform. The rest of the train is successfully at the lower platform. In a few seconds, we're gonna watch the doors close from the lower platform. Here we go. And our next stop will be Route 128. Oh, we're not stopping at this stop either. Interesting. I'm not going to speed up because the station's right up there and I want to make sure I stop on time. All right, here is Route 128. We're gonna watch these close, and then we're gonna watch our train depart from the outside. We're gonna listen to that engine fire up, that F40PH engine in all its glory. And here we go. And off it goes. There comes another one. And our next stop will be Canton Junction. Canton Junction. I'm going to turn the wipers off because we do not need them right now. Here we go. Hello, Amtrak. How are you doing? Lovely silver fleet. Silver coaches. Silver Amfleet coaches, I should say. Okay, let's get up to 80. As fast as this train is allowed to go. Better slow down. Here we are at Canton Junction. Canton Junction. I should turn the headlights to bright out. Something I should have done a long time ago is turn on the rear lights. So this is Canton Junction Station. And this is how you get over to this line that goes up to Stoughton. Anyways, I better hurry up because it's saying we gotta go. Here we are. Now the train has rear marker lights. Now the train has back red lights. I'm gonna get back on my train before another train comes the opposite direction and crushes me. The doors are now closing. Our next station will be Sharon. Sharon Station. And here we are in the countryside, Massachusetts countryside. All right, we're momentarily going to be coming into Sharon Station. Thank you. close the doors. Our next stop is Mansfield. Mansfield. And here we are. This is very nice scenery here. Just cruising along the countryside. Must be a little town there. Momentarily, we will be coming into Mansfield Station. Must be a town. This must be the Manfield's town or something. And here we are. We'll wait here for a little bit. Let's take a quick look at our surroundings, see where we are. Seems we're here in a small town. And it looks like we're at a park and ride station. Guys there picking people up. I wonder if there are cars there. People go into their cars, people go in to get a ride from someone. Like, hey, can you pick me up from the train station? So here's our train from the outside going past. Look at this. And we are arriving at Attleboro. Hopefully I'm pronouncing that name right. But here we are. Ah, missed. Oh well. Not too bad, I guess. We overshot by a little bit. now we are going to South Attleboro. I just noticed that. Attleboro and South Attleboro. Because we're heading southbound. Well, southwestbound. And we are now arriving at South Attleboro. Oh, we missed the platform. That's over. Oh well. Our next and final stop will be Providence. Providence, Rhode Island. So yeah, I guess we're already in Rhode Island. So. Alright, the speed limit's gonna change to 60, so I guess I better not go too fast. Alright, now we can go back up to 70 again. We're coming closer to Providence. It's about a couple miles away. 2.9 miles, that is. So, just under 3 miles away. Oh, we're gonna... There's a yellow signal, so that means we're gonna have to slow down to 45. So I better not. So I don't think I want to speed up anymore. There's a highway right there. All right, so we're gonna, now we have to slow down to 30. As we come near Providence. Okay, I think I used too much brake there. And we are coming into Providence. Please take a look around you to make sure you have not left anything on board the train. I mean, any of your personal belongings, that is. Make sure you take all your personal belongings as you leave the train. Don't forget anything. And thank you for traveling with us, and we hope to see you next time. Providence is this stop. Providence. Almost there. We gotta put the. Alright, let's put the service brake on. And here we are! Providence, Rhode Island. This is our train.